Okay, hello everyone. Okay, welcome to my channel. Okay, now I go to show you how to make drop down menu with in Excel. Now I want to drop down on product name. Okay, select all and then go to data menu. Okay, then you look at the condition. Okay, data validation. Okay, click on that and then choose data validation. Okay, from the pop up, okay, you can choose allow and then choose list. Okay, and then you can type the word that you want to show by break with comma. Okay, for example, I use pen, comma, and then pen book. Okay, pencil. Okay, and okay for can. Okay. Okay, and then you can when you select on, you see drop down, and you see, okay, pen, book, pencil, pen, see. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Okay, goodbye.